NVIDIA might be up to something exciting. A GeForce update is reportedly on the way. We're still a couple of months away from CES, where NVIDIA usually drops its biggest announcements, but one of the most reliable leakers out there is already hinting at something coming up soon. If NVIDIA does release this GeForce update, it's practically their way saying something cool is about to drop. Just to refresh, NVIDIA's past launch dates kinda give us a roadmap. The RTX 20 series dropped in August 2018, the RTX 30 series in September 2020, and the RTX 40 series made its debut in September 2022. But they don't follow the exact same playbook every time. Just last January, they launched the RTX 40 Super Series at CES, so it wouldn't be shocking if we got a peek at the next-gen cards this coming January. But here's the twist. NVIDIA usually announces their releases weeks in advance, so if this GeForce update rolls out, we might be looking at an NVIDIA's way of keeping us on our toes. That said, Copite 7 Kimi had previously hinted that the RTX 50 series might debut at CES in January. They've already announced their CES press event, but they're keeping the details totally under wraps. Industry insiders, though, are whispering that we might see the RTX 5090 and 5080 models first, with other models rolling out later in the year. And while Jensen Huang, NVIDIA's CEO, usually hosts big standalone GeForce events, don't forget they dropped the RTX 40 Super Series at CES earlier this year. So, it wouldn't be a stretch to expect something similar this time around. What do you think? Is NVIDIA getting ready to unveil the RTX 50 series at CES? Or could there be even more surprises in store? Make sure you're subscribed to stay up to date. 2025 might just kick off with some game-changing news from NVIDIA.